What day is it? Miss March, isn't it?
Yes, Mr. Lawrence, but I'm not Miss March, I'm only Jo.
And I'm not Mr. Lawrence, I'm only Lori.
I can't keep up, and I can't back down. I've been losing so much.
You won't tell?
Time. Never.
Can I call you Teddy?
Yes.
It's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose, and it's you and me.
His grandson, Lori, put the idea into his head. I know he did. We should make friends with him.
I can't keep my eyes off of you.
Jo gave me this ring.
I feel sorry for you, I really do.
But I wanna say, just I'm coming alright. I'm tripping on words.
Saw it?
Where?
In his pocket?
All this time?
Yeah, this isn't it romantic?
No, it's horrid.
I thought you'd be pleased.
At the idea of anybody coming to take Meg away, no thank you.
Jo, we gotta have it out.
No.
I have loved you ever since I've known you, Jo. I couldn't help it. And I tried to show you wouldn't let me, which is fine,
no.
But I must.
I don't see why I can't love you as you want me to. I don't know why.
Say yes. Let's be happy together, Jo.
I can't say yes to you.
I'd rather hang myself than you, Roger.
Teddy.
I would rather be dead.
Perhaps I was too quick in turning you down. Well, if he asked me, then I think I would say yes. Do you think he'll ask me again? But I'm so lonely! My dear Teddy, I miss you more than I can express. I used to think that the worst fate was to be a wife. I was young and stupid. Now I have changed. The worst fate is to live my life without you in it. Are you in love?
Yeah.
Oh, Daddy.
Yeah, no, 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 because you're not
true. Can't keep my eyes off of you.
I care more to be loved. I want to be loved. That is not the same as loving.
What day is it? And in what month this clock never seems so alive?